Hello from the Bureau, here with an update on the tropical low developing off the north coast of WA. Currently, we've seen that low develop overnight, and as can be seen in the satellite imagery, we're starting to see the bands of cloud spiral into the centre of the system. The low is still likely to develop into a Category 1 cyclone late Monday or into Tuesday as it moves southwest along the coast, and it may develop into a Category 2 before making landfall late Tuesday or early Wednesday. A tropical cyclone watch is current from Koori Bay in the Kimberley down to De Grey in the Pilbara. And these are areas that could see sustained gale force winds of 65 kilometres an hour in the next 24 to 48 hours. As the system strengthens, we could see this increase to 90 kilometres an hour as it approaches the coast. There are many forces influencing the track of the system, so other potential tracks are shown in the grey shaded area. As the low moves down the coast, we're expecting to see increased winds and also rainfall along the coastal areas. The rainfall is likely to start picking up later today for parts of the western Kimberley and into the Pilbara. Thunderstorms are possible with heavy falls. From Monday, heavy falls are likely near the coast with totals of 100 to 150 millimetres in 24 hours, and isolated heavier falls are possible where those convergent bands line up. As the low tracks along the coast, the rainfall will move with the system, extending through parts of the Pilbara. Once the system has made landfall, it is likely to see those rainfall extending further south through central parts of Western Australia later this week. As the situation evolves, please stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings on our website and app, and listen to all advice from your local emergency services.